Hello everyone, welcome back to another Chinese pronunciation class. And today we are going to focus on the two pinyin words that with first tone and the second tone combinations. And all the words from today's class are all taken from the new HSK 2021, level 1 and level 2. And let's take a look at the chart. First thing first, always remember for two pinyin words, we always follow the rule of let stress. So, which means the first tone, we have to make it a soft let, lower pitch. And the second tone has to be a little bit longer and higher pitch. And also, in order to make the sound more natural, more fluently, we have to make sure the end of tone 1 is the beginning of tone 2. So instead of make tone 1 very high pitch, we have to make it lower in order to connect the beginning of tone 2 more naturally. So for example, this year, instead of 今年, in real life, we will say 今年, very good. And for to drink tea, although to drink is 喝, tea is 茶, we can combine these two individual pinyin to a new word that with two pinyins. And we also apply the rule let stress. So in real life, to drink tea will be 喝茶, and in real life, some people the general pitch is higher and someone are much lower. So in today's video, I will show you every same word with two different type of pitch level. One is much higher. So for example, 今年, and the other one much lower. 今年. So let's get started with all the words I have been taken for you for the new HSK 2021. So now let's get started to see the words that I have prepared for you. How? So let's see. The first one, to help, to do someone favor. Higher pitch, 帮忙. Lower pitch, 帮忙. Very, higher pitch, 非常. Lower pitch, 非常. Worker, 工人. Family members, 家人. This year, 今年. New year, 新年. China, 中国. Chinese language, 中文. Middle school, 中学. Safe, 安全. To go abroad, 出国. Spring festival, 春节. Then, at that time, in the past, At that moment, 当时。Southeast, 东南。Cloudy, 多云。Earlier, just now, 刚才。High level, 高级。Fire, 公平。Park, 公园。Suddenly, 忽然。Garden, 花园。To welcome, 欢迎。To add all you or cheers, 加油。Family, 家庭。To make friend, although these are three pinyin, but since the last pinyin is neutral tone, so we can take the first two pinyins as two pinyin words, and we can adapt the rule with the light stress. So, 交朋友。Southwest, 西南。Identical, same. 相同。Mood, 心情。News, 新闻。To require or to request requirements, 要求。Syllable, 音节。English language, 英文。英文。Middle level, 中级。Middle age, 中年。Anniversary, 周年。周年。好, that's all the words that I have been summarized, taken off from the level 1 and the level 2 of the new HSK 2021. And as you can see that the pitch level were very different. But don't worry, as long as it's at your own comfortable pitch, that will be fine. For me, I prefer the lower pitch, and someone else, or maybe when you make a question or you put more stress, the pitch can be higher. Alright, now it's time for some magic. I have used AI platform to create many example sentences for each word that I introduced earlier. So please feel free to copy and paste the link under this video. Once you open the link, you will see a page like this. And once you click enroll, the website will ask you to sign up. So please sign up, use your personal information, and later, once you sign up, copy paste the same link one more time, and you will be able to get access to this course that I created for you. Today we have introduced the rule for first tone and the second tone. So just click this lesson, and then you can either go to the introduction, or you can enter directly to the speaking part to see all the example sentences I recorded for you. Under the introduction, you can see all the words, keywords that I picked out for you with all the tone 1 and the tone 2. And here are the overview for the key sentences. All right, now let's go to the speaking part together. Under the speaking part, all the key sentences were recorded with the real life speed and very authentic flow of the sentences. But in this video, I will try to say it slowly so you can absorb and understand the meaning first. And later on after class, you can try to record yourself with the real life speed to make sure you can improve your Chinese pronunciation to the next level. So now let's take a look at the first sentence. 每个人都来帮忙，这样做是件好事。 All the people all comes to help. To do like this, it's a good thing. 那里的天气非常热。 The weather over there is very hot. 今天上午，所有的工人都在八点以前到班。 This morning, all the workers, all 在八点以前, before 8 o'clock, 到班, arrive to the work. 班 is the scheduled work. 到班 to get ready for the shift, for the scheduled work. 好, 你的家人怎么样? How is your family members? 今年二月,天气很冷. The February of this year, the weather is very cold. 新年期间,我去看你. During the New Year time period, I will go to see you. 是中国人。 都爱中国. As long as it's a Chinese person, they all like China. 那个人是谁? 他是我的中文老师. Who is that person? He is my Chinese teacher. 他在一所中学工作. So it's a major word for the school. He works in a middle school. 我得带他们到安全的地方. Here should be de, have to. There is a mistake for the multi-sound word. So I have to. 我得, 带他们, take them. 到安全的地方, to a safe place. 出国要多少钱? To go abroad needs how much money? 春节是中国最大的节日。 Spring Festival is China's biggest holiday. We need to put a stress on the adverb, which is 最大的节日。那是当时，现在不一样了。That was in the past. Right now, it's different. So we are, the stress is on the different. 现在不一样了。也有人说是从东南向西北移动。There are also people mentioned it is from the southeast towards northwest. 移动 to move 啊，so it move from southeast to northwest. 好，从 from 向 towards。And the main action, the verb in the end of the sentence, which is 移动 to move. 今天天气多云，要下雨。Today the weather is cloudy, it's going to rain. 啊，要 here means it's going to, it's about to rain. 刚才你的男朋友给你打电话了。刚才 means earlier 啊。A while ago, your boyfriend to you make the phone call. Preposition before the main action, 给你打电话了，called you. 这个旅馆真高级。This hotel is very fancy, high level. So stress on the adverb 真，这个旅馆真高级。那是不公平的。公平 fair, that was unfair. 那是不公平的。我们和他们一起去了公园。We and they, all females, 一起 together went to the park, 去了公园。我忽然意识到，我第一次。也没有注意，我第一次也没有注意过他的穿着。Here should be 着 because multi sound 啊，穿着 is the clothing 啊，what someone was wearing. So I suddenly realized，忽然 is suddenly，意识到 to realize，我第一次，my first time 也没有注意过。Also haven't noticed or never have paid attention 他的穿着 his clothing 啊 what he was wearing 穿着啊 CHUO second tone the AI has a problem with the multi sound 他爱这所房子和花园他不想搬家 She loves This house and the garden. She doesn't want to move the house. 搬家。欢迎，请进，请坐，请喝茶。Welcome. Please enter. Please take a seat. Please drink tea. 我知道明天你有一个重要的考试。加油，加油。I know tomorrow you have a very important exam. Cheers, cheers.
这就是为什么周末对我们来说多么重要了，因为它是家庭时间。
This exactly is why weekend to us, 对我们来说 to us, 多么重要了，how important The weekend to us，因为 because 它是家庭时间，it is the family time。在大学的头几个月里，每个人都想要互相交朋友。头几个月 means the first few months 啊，in the first few months of the college。 Everyone all wants to make friends to each other, 互相 mutually 交朋友 make friends 啊 adverb before the verb to make friends together。他会在地图上标注他们的位置，一个在东边，一个在西边。It will on the map to mark their location. Location before action. So 在地图上 on the map before you mark the location. 一个在东边，one is on the east side. 一个在西南，one is on the southeast 西南。为什么这些是相同的呢？Why？This 啊，plural for 这个 is 这些 this。Why these are the same 相同的？我今天的心情不好。My mood today is not good。我们一边吃一边看电视里的新闻。We are eating and watching the news in the TV。At the same time, the structure 一边一边 to do two things at the same time。他们同意了我们的要求。They agreed with our requirements。重音在第二个音节上。The stress is on the second syllable 啊，音节 syllable。不懂英文的人，在这个公司是吃不开的。The key parts is 人是吃不开的。吃不开 means 啊，吃不开 literal means you while you are eating, you can't release yourself freely. Which means that you are a little bit shy, you are a little bit worried about your impression, you don't want to eat very freely to show people that you eat too much. So you are a little bit shy, very polite to eat little by little. So 吃不开, it indicates that a person cannot develop well in a company or cannot play his strengths in a certain scenario. So a person who cannot develop himself well in this company, what kind of person? The person that who doesn't know English. So the person who don't know English in this company won't have a future. 好, let's continue. 我已经通过了日语的中级水平考试。I already passed the middle level exam of the Japanese language. 他是一个中年人。He is a middle-aged man. 中年人。他说：“这是女儿结婚1周年，我们不得不送点什么礼物给她。”He said, "This is the first anniversary of the daughter's marriage. We have no choice. We have to give a little bit something, some gift to her. 送点什么礼物，gift to her，给她。好，that's all the sentences. And you can listen as many times as you wish, and feel free to record with your own voice and to check if you got it right or wrong. So, for instance, 他是一个老年人。I purposely said one word wrong, so this AI system can automatically detect your mistake. So, try practice many times until you get everything in the color of green. All right, that's the class for today, and feel free to make a try. And there are also some other exercises under listening, reading, and under the words. And you can spend hours for practicing this. And I wish you all the best. Hope I can help you to improve your Chinese pronunciation skill significantly. All right, 谢谢大家，再见。